Hello students, this is a direct and simple question asked in JEE Main from the chapter Current Electricity. So resistance of wire is obtained by measuring the current and voltage difference across voltage difference applied across it. So percentage error in measurement of current and voltage is given as 3%. We have to find out error in the value of resistance. So we can use Ohm's law here. By Ohm's law we know V is equal to IR, or under given constant conditions like constant temperature, so R is equal to V by I. So given 3% is the error in measurement of V and I. From the first chapter physics and measurement, you know that if error in measurement of A and B is given, say let's C equal to A by B, then net error will be delta A by A plus or minus delta A by A plus or minus delta B by B. So error gets add. So here error is given as 3% for both, so we can add 3% plus another 3%, it will be 6%. So which is our first option? To know more about Ohm's law, you can watch the video here, which is of small duration, and you can go through the books H.C. Verma part 2, page number 174, line number 18, Electricity and Magnetism by D.C. Pandey, page number 15, line number 3, and also you can get the concept from NCERT. Thank you, students.